I want to connect to it before we stick it in the water.
This technology should also reveal what strategies the SEALs use to avoid attack when passing through Sector 4. Sonar works by sending sound waves through the water. When these waves hit a solid object, like a swimming shark, they bounce back and can be converted into a digital image. Despite a full moon, a group of SEALs risks a run offshore.
Jeez, there's a whole mob of them, eh? It's like party time.
Oh my gosh, look how many there are. That's amazing. Oh, that's crazy.
The sonar reveals that the SEALs are swimming about 20 feet underwater. Smart. This creates less turbulence and sound for the sharks to pick up on.
They don't look too scared of sharks right now.
No, they don't seem too concerned about sharks right now. Oh, shark, 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 shark.
Whoa, look at that.
Oh my gosh, look at that animal moving just along the bottom there. That's unreal.
Look at the definition, that is incredible. Look how you can clearly see the shape of the shark. You can see the mouth. You can see the cone-shaped head. I mean, not only can you see it's a shark, you can clearly see it's a great white shark. And just to see how it's utilizing the bottom in plain sight for us to see is something that I guess technology is now revealing for the first time.
There are plenty of SEALs within striking distance, but their anti-predator strategy of swimming deep underwater seems to pay off. Without any noisy splashing to hone in on, the shark doesn't even mount an attack. This time, the SEALs win.